guys doing here? Well, hold on a second. Hey, give me a second. I'll be right with you guys.
Hey, how's it going, guys? Now that I'm all cleaned up here, I'm back with you. I don't know what was up with that music. I was listening to some beard metal. My wife must have come in and changed it. What are you gonna do? Today, I'd like to talk to you about the shampoo I use. I get a lot of people that ask me that question. Hey, what do you use? You know, and I know when I was first starting to grow my beard, I tried everything that was out there. A lot of good stuff, you know, nothing great. And then I got hooked on Dr. Bronner's Pure Castile Soap. Great stuff. All natural, all organic. It has no chemicals in it. Absolutely none. It won't strip the oils from your beard like most soaps do. It's just a good product. This product is probably about 3/4 of the way empty right now, and I have been using it for probably 6 months. I mean, literally a little bit of this goes a long way. I use probably a thimbleful on my beard every day, and I mean, it lathers like you wouldn't believe. This particular Dr. Bronner's is peppermint scented, which, you know, leaves my skin feeling invigorated. Of course, peppermint is a natural anti-itch. So I'm a mechanic by trade, you know, working all day. I get grease, dirt in my beard. I'll be scratching it by the end of the day. I just can't wait to get home and try some of this Dr. Bronner's and just get it in my beard and get a good, nice hot shower and just let it soak into my skin. It's amazing. So just thought I'd create a short little video today. Just, kind of telling everybody what I use. I'm not sponsored by Dr. Bronner's. They didn't give me this. I buy the bottles myself. I think they usually run about $7-$8 for a little bottle, which is a great price, especially for how long it lasts. Any health food store will carry it. A lot of non-health food stores are carrying it now. Target has picked it up. I'm here in Florida, so we have Publix. Publix is carrying it. Walmart on their website says their stores carry it, but my local one doesn't. So, you know, check your store, just check online. But every health food store, you know, carries Dr. Bronner's. And he's got a couple different scents. Like I said, I'm a fan of the peppermint only because of the natural anti-itch properties that peppermint has. So, all right. Well, it was good talking with you guys again. And, hope to see you again soon.